Newspapers across Ohio examined Issue 2 and concluded it's wrong for patients and taxpayers. Over 80 organizations oppose Issue 2 because it would increase drug costs for nearly two-thirds of Ohioans. Ohio's doctors, nurses, and pharmacists, and leading veterans organizations are all saying no. Issue 2 would result in higher costs for taxpayers and higher drug costs for families. Join Ohio's trusted voices in voting no.